Two businesses in western Kentucky will soon get thousands of dollars from the U.S. Department of Agriculture. This is coming from an effort giving a total of $3 million to rural businesses across the state. Kentucky's USDA director says that money will go toward creating more energy-efficient firms and cutting energy costs. Taylor Automotive of Benton LLC will get more than $370,000, and ACJ Investments will take $149,000. You can find more about their spending plans at our website at WSILTV.com.